love wrestling. It's the toughest sport in the world. Stephen Decatur's going to be on top for a long time.
Every single person on the team, they had the same goal, and that's just get Martinek out of the bank.
Doing what you have to do to win that match so we can move on to the next.
You know, we've been training for this all year. This is what our goal was since the first day. That's why I've been staying in this room for 2 hours plus every day, 5 days a week. So go out there and show that kid that you've outworked him.
Going into the state tournament, I just had the same mindset even in that last match, regardless of how close it was. I mean, I knew that we put in every single second of hard work and that we deserved to get this state title.
It's hard work, it's long days, it's long nights, but it's really all worth it.
Down to me, so I was just mentally preparing myself.
The other groups, they were supposed to win it. These kids, you know, we got like three returners. A lot of kids off JV. Some kids have never wrestled before. One kid we pulled out of the hallway. We won a state title with that. Just says a lot about my assistant coaches and the kids that worked really hard.